Hi, thanks for tuning into Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Gallet. As we look outside, you're going to notice that we've got some clear skies high above. We'll go ahead and take this full for you because I want to show you the cloud cover. You're not going to see a whole lot of it. We are going to work in the blue skies, then the clouds later on this afternoon. You can see maybe one little cloud trying to develop right here. But for the most part, we are clear. Again, we're on the north shore. This is looking toward the south shore. So here's how things are going to be shaping up. Let's go to your exact cast headlines. We are going to get a mixture of sun and clouds. It's going to be hot and humid, as it usually is. Look for some scattered showers and thunderstorms and tropical storm Emily. Yeah, we're keeping an eye on it for you because she's out there in the tropics. Heat advisory in effect will stay in effect until 7 p.m. Most likely will be reissued tomorrow and probably on Thursday as well, just to give you an indication of how hot and humid we're going to be for a little while here, moving into a very hot and humid weather pattern. Heat index values, which of course is the air temperature mixed in with the humidity. This is what it feels like. It's going to feel like 105 and 115 before it's all said and done. If you'd be working outdoors or playing outdoors, make sure you take frequent breaks and drink lots of water. A little bit of cloud cover here and there, but out in the tropics, here is Emily. Notice we are getting a nice rotation. It's right at the end of the loop. Maybe a little eye wall starting to form right there. So switch over to our visible imagery. So Emily looks like starting to get her act together a little bit. Not a very strong storm right now as we speak. Max sustained winds of about 40 miles per hour. And here's the projected path. Going to go over Hispaniola, then stay to the east side of Florida as it stands right now. Again, current winds at about 40 miles per hour. Not expected to become a hurricane as it stands right now, but this is subject to change. There's a little uncertainty after the 72-hour portion of the forecast, so we'll keep you up to date. Forecast high for today is going to be 96 degrees, which is above that average of 92. So again, like I said, it's going to be hot and humid. Picking up the forecast model by this afternoon, we are going to work in, again, some scattered showers and thunderstorms. Clear it out overnight tonight. And then by tomorrow morning, maybe a couple of coastal showers. And then by the afternoon, looking for some more scattered showers and thunderstorms. Pretty typical stuff for this time of year. Highs are going to be hot, mid to upper 90s, 40% chance for showers and storms. Have a look at your 7-day exact cast. Not a whole lot's going to change. We'll do mid-90s right through the forecast period with a few showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Thanks for tuning in.